Next time on Shakespeare and Hathaway.
Lorenzo's a compulsive gambler.
The team is hired to find a missing man.
Sounds like he doesn't want to be found.
He was last seen at a casino.
He lost a lot at the roulette table.
But to discover the truth...
Do you think someone was trying to scare you off the case?
They have to take a huge gamble.
I've got a game of poker. You win, you get 10,000.
I can't play poker. I've never played poker in my life.
Shakespeare and Hathaway.